In the last 4 years, it really felt like my life was coming to an end. I had to kick myself out of the bed in the morning, and I had to motivate myself to get into the day. I'm from Wicklow, and the east coast of Ireland. I've been suffering from symptoms of a mesh implant for the last 19 years.
When she suggested that, you know, there was a surgeon in the United States that could help her, I thought, wow, you know, this is a long way to go. You know, I think we had decided over a year ago that when the opportunity arose, when he could give her a date for surgery, that we would come and that we would find the money or whatever we needed to find to get it.
I knew about Dr. Veronicus, and I knew that he had honed his skills over 16 years. He was operating on 600 women a year, and he knew his skill base and his expertise, and I trusted that.
Mandy had relatively straightforward clinical symptom complex of urinary retention, urinary tract infections, and had some pain.
Having not examined me, he said, look, there's a 50% chance your infections will clear, and for most of the women, but 50% is better than nothing, and I was going for it.
This was easily confirmed at physical examination. I could feel the sling was more at the bladder neck, not in the mid-urethra.
It's meant to go like that, and it was tight like that and then off. So totally misplaced.
When I cut the sling, it was under tension, and it separated significantly, a little over a centimeter.
I'm just so grateful now, having had the surgery, and already I feel a new woman. Already my symptoms have decreased. I no longer have to get up in the night to go to the loo, because apparently the mesh was causing retention of urine, and so I'm getting a good night's sleep. And my surgery is, I'm recovering really well. So I just feel so like I've been given a new lease of life.
Women should have choices on what they are offered and what they accept. COVID has certainly put a dampener in the ability of patients to travel from Europe to our hospital here. But invariably, the women leave with their symptoms resolved. I'm very confident in saying that women don't complain for no reason at all. If a patient is having a problem, we may not be able to identify it. We may not know exactly what it is, but we need a high index of suspicion and to believe the patients when they're saying they're having these problems. And it's our duty to investigate and offer all options.
And I just feel like I've got a whole new life, and I just can't wait to step into it.